Hampi Art Labs was uniquely born of place and founded on an ethos of interdisciplinary institution building inspired by the ancient site of Hampi. Hampi was the last capital of the last great Hindu kingdom of Vijayanagara and a place where art, heritage and nature intermingle. Hampi Art Labs will offer galleries, a cafe, workshops, and studio spaces to resident artists and visitors. Inspired by the surrounding landscape, much of the building structure mimics the organic shapes and fluid forms carved by the Tungabhadra River that flows through the region. As the founder of Echo, one of India's first collectible design galleries, I wanted to bring in what we try to achieve there with design, craft, and art making. We adopt and create new lenses and unique languages to revisit Indian craft heritage through contemporary design pieces. In the same way, I have tried to mold the overall philosophy of Hampi Art Lab to be experimental, inclusive, and fluid in design and in vision.
Hampi Art Labs as a project was conceived to be a destination for artists like no other in the country, or perhaps a unique project in the world. What was really interesting is that the fact was that the site that we got as a project location was completely barren. It didn't have any vegetation, no site features per se. So we were really looking at a reference point for us to perhaps develop the project from. And given the fact that we're in the proximity of the incredible ruins of Hampi that still to this day look so majestic, we thought that might be a great point to start off. Also, not just the buildings of Hampi, but actually more so its landscape, the Tungabhadra River and its and the boulders and the kind of riverine landscape that you see, that became for us a start point for the project as a reference. So what we literally started imagining was the idea of people actually flowing through our site, going to these various gallery spaces and so on and so forth. The river, in some sense, became a metaphor for movement through our site. And each of the buildings then became this kind of a riverine landscape that you actually see around the Tungabhadra. So that's really where the origin of the architectural strategy comes from.
This is the first residency program in India, which I have learned and inspired from my mother, the Kanoria Center of Arts. I have always felt a great affinity to Hampi since my first visit in 1983, with the site also being close to where we operate our largest steel plant and our other art and craft production facilities. It seems like the perfect place to create an arts center that will nurture and celebrate visual art in all its forms.